Good. I'm in a store right now, so I'm not gonna do it too loud. Morning to the best family on YouTube. Currently starting off this vlog at Soul Supremacy in Newark because Phil came to get some shoes. What you come to get, Phil?
Kyrie's. Want some on eBay.
You wanna sell them on eBay?
I want something.
You want them on eBay? Okay. So here they are. If you guys remember, I came here and bought a bunch of pairs one time, so it's a dope store in Newark. These come out tomorrow, but they already got sizes here. But I don't like low tops. If they had high tops, I would have thought about it, but low tops are just, they don't fit nice. Check out this. These are all inside this glass casing right here. All the Yeezys at the bottom. Boom, 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 boom. That's dope. This is hella funny because hella stores started putting this in where you pay $5 and then you can try to win one of these pairs of shoes. And they got some nice shoes in here. Check this out. Phil, play. You got a five? Come on, bruh. Win me some shoes.
Give me dub, I'll go play.
Give me dub. Go sell one of your heads from yesterday and you'll get dub. So today started out beautifully with some real good news that I can't tell you guys about yet, but I'm in a super, 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 super good mood today. We're gonna celebrate Fahad's birthday today. I started off this day by buying a new vlog camera, and yeah, the only thing going bad with today is I accidentally bought a large in this shirt, and it looks like I'm wearing a dress right now. I usually wear a medium, which would be up to here, but right now it's like a dress. So Phil got his pair right here. He won them off their eBay auction.
One time.
Who are these, Phil? Festus Azili shoes?
Yeah.
So these are the new Festus Azilis right here, guys. Check them out.
Damn! Damn!
Main man, Johnny!
Oh, Gucci,
what's
man?
Up, Johnny? How you doing? Yeah. You Snapchatting me? Yeah. Why are you putting cameras in my face, bro?
It's only right.
How you doing?
I'm chilling, bro.
They missed you, bro. They want to hear from you.
I miss you guys, too.
What you got for them?
Ooh. Fire.
You drunk right now? Because they think you're always drunk every time you're on the vlog.
What the hell? They always think I'm drunk.
Are you drunk right now?
Hell no.
You sober? Walk a straight line. Drunk. Drunk.
They always think I'm failing.
Wow!
Toast to more success. What? Pineapple Ciroc. Skirt!
Why are you drinking from right now, Johnny?
It's a hot day, and it's Friday.
So you were drunk?
No, but I'm about to be.
Oh my god. You're just walking around today with alcohol?
Titties. Vodka titties.
This guy's always drunk, isn't he, because? Should we take him to like an intervention?
Maybe.
My vlog user said this guy, every time they see him, he's drunk. Look, he's walking around with, what are those even called? What size is that?
Gallons.
Gallon? You have gallons of alcohol?
Gallons. You got it for a special occasion?
You have fun.
Can I take a picture, Johnny? Reminds me on July 4th when we got the ribbon.
I don't know.
Are you enjoying this?
Yes.
Oh, because I'm drunk.
Turn off the sound. I'm gonna make him get out the car. Hold this. Turn off the AC. The AC, real quick.
Johnny. No, come out. Come out. Come out. He's actually coming out. I'm just gonna do this. Let's get his reaction. Is.
Stripping for money?
Hey, not open it! You got Jack on me! Phil, drive! Jack! We're gonna make it rain on Fahad tonight.
Are you? On the boat?
Yeah. Hey, if you guess how much this is, I'll give you it to you right now. Look.
Slow down.
No. You can't count.
$5,000.
Wrong. All right, close the window.
It's more than that.
So I'm gonna tell you guys something super bad. So we're currently at Fry's Electronics. Phil, listen to the story. In high school, I was like a junior. I was hanging out with the wrong crowd for a little bit. Like, these guys were still my homies, but I also, like, in high school, you have many crowds. I used to come here with them and they used to jack iPods when iPods were the thing. What they would do, they would take them out of the plastic casing here. We would go into the theater system and they would like smash them, take them out of the casing, put them in their pants and walk out. And I really wanted an iPod. So I came with them to do that one time. It was a failed mission. And then the next week when they tried it, they all got arrested. So, you know, it's crazy to think about. That used to happen in high school. I did it one time and then like where my life is now as opposed to where it could have gone if I kept going down that trajectory. So if that ever happens to you and you're in the situation, make right decisions. Don't ruin your whole life over something so petty. So we are currently eating breakfast.
Breakfast.
Johnny, what you about to get?
We're eating breakfast.
Milkshake, bro.
Milkshake?
Yeah, I ate
for real? No alcohol?
Milkshake with alcohol.
Milkshake with alcohol. So I'm starting off with eggs right now, but I think I need to get two meals because we're going out right after this. Here's the second meal. Johnny, want to help me with it?
No.
Because I ain't finna eat the bread. That's a milkshake though, just an alcoholic milkshake. You don't want no bread? What you staring at, fool? Hey, back up.
Where's the rest of the chicken?
I know, right? That's why I don't want the bread. I'll just take the chicken like this. We'll give this to Johnny.
Give it a dollar. Bring it home for a dollar.
Yes, baby.
That was a good bite.
You need it to sober up.
Yes. That's so wasted. 3,000 hours and it's ain't free. Hey. I got girls that I should've made pay for it. Got girls that I should've made wait for it. I got girls that I cancel a flight back home. You know that you make your own mind up. You know what it was when you signed up. Now you gotta run it up. I be out of words trying to sum it up. If you're reading this, Steph Curry is the MVP.
Damn, you a diehard, huh?
Still the
MVP. Let me see the back of it. Ooh.
Holla at the boys. Trillis.
Yo, this ain't no paid promotion. You can't just give shout outs to your boys' brands. Am I getting paid from that? That costs money. That costs money. This is a YouTube sponsorship. Yo, Trillis.
YouTube Red.
Well, okay, then Trillis, the people who gave him this shirt, you're gonna send him this link. I want a goodie bag. I want a goodie bag. Wait, do you know them? Are they like your boys? I want a goodie bag. Phil will give you the address. Send it to my house, and then the vlog will see me wearing it. I want this shirt too. Okay, Trillist, I want it. Damn, you just taught me that James Bond. You know how Idris Elba wanted it? No, they need an Indian James Bond. Damn, you looking fresh. Put the glasses on though.
Hella more than fresh.
Put the glasses on.
God, they don't stop.
Hey, say my name is Bond.
My name is Bond.
Hey, you look fresh.
Damn! What is that?
It's like a wind protection.
Oh, I thought it was like a fuzzball for your pocket.
No. Damn, you're looking fresh.
It's like a college professor.
Give me a turnaround. Give me a 360.
Oh, that's a nice car.
Oh, baby. Ooh. You're looking good. Damn! You drunk?
No.
Is that your food when you're drunk?
Uh-huh.
How much did you drink already?
Like 10 shots, bro.
Already?
I'm wasted.
He's always drunk. Why is Johnny always drunk?
He just is, dude. Look at him.
Yeah, he's always drunk. He's eating, got the
money. He's sober up right now.
Always.
Let's go. Let's go with me. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Vietnam. Yeah. Bitch. Yeah, I'm sipping liquor for the pain, pouring liquor for the slain. Nothing else can do the trick like hard liquor to the brain. Fall victim to the game. All this money we spent in my mind trying to figure where this 20 G's went. Maybe I should slow it down, maybe take the pace slow. Second thought, I think I need to speed it up and make more. Time to build Lego.
All right, y'all, so we are currently in the city, San Francisco. We're actually about to hop on a boat right now and go out for Fahad's birthday. So we're about to go around the city, cruise, have a good time. So hopefully if it's not too dark, I can show y'all around the bay. It's gonna be fun. All right, so we're gonna play a prank on Fahad. Here's the boat right here. But when he gets here, we're gonna pretend like we can't go anymore because he showed up late, and I'm gonna try to vlog his reaction.
We're supposed to be here at 8.
9, because remember I said...
All these guys even said 8 o'clock too, man.
Nah, we're supposed to meet, so we're
gonna... Let me go take a look at my book.
I can give you the conversation recap real quick and you'll remember. Because I said, can I do it? Oh, you're fucking with me.
Ah! Why'd you smile? Got him! Why'd you smile? Oh, I almost had you. Oh, no. He was crapped out alive.
He was crapped out alive. I'm not going
to
hell.
No.
I'm not going to hell.
I said, Wallah, this is our boat. I didn't say, Wallah, we can't go on.
And that's why I don't hang out with you anymore.
Hey, so we're currently on the yacht right now.
Yacht boys, thanks.
Yacht boys. Yacht boys. You want to come up here, Johnny? Where's the wristband? We need to see a wristband.
No fake watches.
Huh? I don't need one. Where y'all boys?
Right here. Oh, yeah. Excuse me. So I gotta go down.
Nope. Because you didn't get me the other one. No, you didn't hear the story? Yeah, I'll tell you the story.
What happened?
Yacht boys. Oh, that looks nice. Yay! Yay! Hey! So we started our journey right now. Where are we going, Captain?
Pirates.
We're going to Atlantis.
Captain, all right then.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
All right then, Andre, where are we going?
We're going to Atlantis, bro.
Oh, we're going to Atlantis?
Yeah.
Damn.
Hey!
Ooh. Okay.
He's not gonna go through the fog.
Why?
You can't see anything. Just look at each other.
They took away the light here.
So he's going to the
bagel.
Let's get it.
Yeah,
Uber everywhere. Three rolls in my
dog. You drinking? Go on. Johnny, what you drinking?
Vodka.
Oh my gosh.
Hey.
Seasons at the Four Seasons fight. You be calling my number like I'm your dad.
Hey, get lit for the vlog one time. Johnny, you drinking?
Fruit punch, bro.
Big tune. Hey. That's hella nice.
I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself.
Get it?
She's in the building and she's feeling herself. She's looking bad and I'm feeling
her health. We're all from the Bay, so when this comes on,
I'm feeling myself too.
Hey,
You under me, me under you.
We can catch the liquor store, we can talk. We can hit my nigga, go get some strolls. And if you still wanna kick it, get down. Act like a guitar, shake your head, don't control the air. Gotta get into it, cry like a bear. Now say bye. Trying to get back close, hit them with the stick. Gains a shift, make sure they feel the drift. Just cut the bands on the whip. Cause in the ass, I'm a sad shit. Yeah, in the ass, I'm a sad shit. I'm just saying, I ain't part of my accomplishments. I'm a fool of a nigga, I don't care.
Oh, Johnny!
Hey!
Cupcake, no feeling!
Johnny now.
Super hot. That's all I got.
It's lit, fam. It's lit.
Folks, it's a big step down coming off the boat. The water and somebody filled up the tub. So it's a big step down.
Oh, that is holy.
I was hooked up.
Hold up.
Wow.
I thought I was fucked up. Don't vlog it.
Yo, if you slip like that, you deserve to be on camera.
Oh, you still ramming. I thought I was fucked.
Why you filming? Take that shit off.
Yo, so I just got home. Want to end the vlog by saying this. So 2 days ago, I uploaded a new Fousey 2 video. It's called Shit Warrior Haters Say. If you haven't seen it, the link is in the description below. Yesterday, I uploaded a vlog super late, but it's a vlog of me courtside at the NBA Finals. If you haven't seen it, it's one of the most fun vlogs in a while. The link is in the description below. Congratulations to everybody who bought sports tickets and concert tickets yesterday. I saw a lot of tweets. You guys used your $20 coupon from yesterday's vlog, so congratulations. Lastly, tonight, like a little while ago, Muhammad Ali passed away, and I don't usually get hit by celebrity passes, but this one really hit me and I just couldn't believe it because this is a revolutionary, this is an icon, this man meant so much to so many people. So rest in peace to Muhammad Ali. It actually took a moment. Usually when somebody passes, I'm like, okay, yeah, you know, what did they leave behind? But this one, like, it meant something. So rest in peace to a legend, a revolutionary, and a great man. So with that being said, I'll see you guys tomorrow on Dose Fousey with the ground. Stop the T says green, the lion stay roaring.